ladies and gentlemen, we're here with Jack Merrill. How are you doing today?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Good. So how did you get attached to star in the film Limerence?
It was very difficult. I'm a friend of Tammy's.
You're funny. So did you have... It was funny.
It's funny because my part is called Jack. I don't know how she came up with that. She's a very creative individual.
Yes. Did you have any hand in shaping the character?
I think I did get more scenes written as it went on. I didn't do that. She did that. So yes and no, I think. I think it's just once we started to do readings of it, she saw it was pivotal. Although it's not. It's actually not a big part. But it's a fun part.
Doesn't matter. You're a memorable part. And you do a fantastic job.
That's fun. What's
important. Yeah. So what was the shooting process like for you?
It's very simple. It really wasn't hard at all. I mean, I have an ongoing relationship with Tammy. I've had similar conversations with her about some of the guys she's dated. So it wasn't so hard.
So in a way, you put a good amount of yourself into the character, we can say, right?
I don't really think you have a choice.
I love your honesty. It's just it's so refreshing.
Well, I mean, I can't really put someone else in it.
Right.
If I could, I guess I would. But I've never been able to do that.
So you had a good time filming the movie?
I did.
Thank you so much for your time. It's been a pleasure talking to you. Thank you, Jack.
Sure.